This is the most wonderful time of the year. Next, we'd like to have the band play along. They're going to play Feliz Navidad. Thank you. back. I hope you can hear them. We're trying to keep ourselves a distance safe, so trying to keep everybody safe. The next piece is going to be Strings Alone. This is the Dance of the Tumblers from Rimsky-Korsakov's Snow Maiden. Being in Sarajevo for a long time. He came back to coming to Sarajevo and noticed during the Bosnian War that Bosnian Serbs were fighting each other in their own city. And so he started coming into the town square, where he climbed up a pile of rubble and would play cello music every night. And then as Christmas came, he did the same thing, doing Christmas music as well. The thing that most broke the man's heart was that the destruction was not done by some outside invader or natural disaster. It was done by his own people. Serbs were shelling Sarajevo every night. Rather than head for the bomb shelters like his family and neighbors, the man went to the town square, climbed a pile of rubble that had once been the fountain, took out his cello, played Mozart, and made Mozart. As the city was bombed. So the Trans-Siberian Orchestra created an instrumental medley of Carol of the Bells and God Rest You Merry Gentlemen to fit the story. We're going to play Christmas Eve Sarajevo.
Thank you.
now come to the final portion of our program, and that is the Holiday Pop Sing-Along.